race is named Snail Darter, and that's kind of a funny name for a swim. But the reason we name it that is because my dad is Hank Hill, and he took on TVA in the early 80s to protect a small endangered species of fish called the snail darter. We start at the GPS dock and we swim upstream for about a quarter mile to a buoy. And so the little upstream segment, it makes it a little bit more challenging, especially today since we have some current.
I'm from Excelsior, Minnesota. I like swimming rivers and it's so beautiful. You know, just do something that scares you every day and you'll be happy.
One, go!
First place, 18 minutes and 5 seconds.
It's great. It's nice to be done with a short little race. I like the short ones. My best time in a mile, I'm sure.
Really, the weather is nice and warm. The water is cool, but not too cold. Pretty strong current, 46,000 CFS, so pretty tough going up, but the way back we were fine. So.